Cal, holy shit, this is an awesome riff. This is Fried My Little Brains by The Kills. It's a pretty crazy tuning, which I'll get into in a little bit here, but it's just a really awesome riff, so much fun to play. Let's get right into the song. Okay, so to start off, the tuning is actually a drop B, C sharp standard tuning, kind of crazy. Starts with just a B, and then an F sharp, C sharp, F sharp again, A sharp, and then D flat. Once we've got the tuning down, we can start with the actual riff. It starts on the 3rd fret A string, and I'm just going to refer to the strings by their normal tuning as opposed to what they're tuned to now. So we've got 3rd fret in the A string with a little half-step bend, and then a low E. And the picking pattern is just... and then at the end of that, you, instead of going, you go, which is the same thing, except for now you're just on the 3rd fret low E string, and then you go, so, and then you just mute all the strings, and you're just strumming up and down, up, down, up, down. Alright, and then the next part of that switches into... which is just 3rd fret in the A string, pull off, and then hammer on again. Then 3rd fret in the low E string, and then open, so. Alright, and then you're still doing the muted strum, so. Then you go 3rd fret A, and then you go, and that is just, and then 5th fret on the low E string, sort of pull off to the 3rd, and then an open, and then basically reverse that, so 3rd, 5th, and then open A. Back to the 3rd fret on the A string, so. So far, if we put that all together, we have... if I mess up that little transition. but anyway, the next part, once we have this riff, it switches it up a little bit, and then it goes, so, and that's the other transition, and then the way that you transition back into the original riff is you actually go... right, so 3rd, 5th, 3rd, open. And then you go... alright, so that sounds like this. Thank you. last missing part is just a third fret on the D string, sort of a half step, almost whole step bend up, and then back into it. Most of the song. So hope you guys enjoyed that lesson. Awesome song, really kind of under the radar. I hadn't really heard it before, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys later.